there a way to like make the credits go faster? No. God. I don't know. If that's really the end of the game, there is a lot of shit they did not address. And this is like a prequel type deal, because this is your big boss while he's making Mother Base before Metal Gear 1 and 2. Not Metal Gear Solid, Metal Gear, the NES games, I think. And then that was obviously Metal Gear Rex. That's what they turned Psilanthropus into. And I guess the floaty kid is Psycho Mantis, and the other kid is, it looks like Liquid, and they're related somehow because they both have the same shoulder thing. How does he? I don't know. That's really the end of the game. That's. I mean, it's shouldn't be. There should be like 10 more missions to go through. But it's looking like the end of the game. It's fine with me. I'm trying to clear my plate anyway. One less thing to have on my computer. They said, the kid's jacket said never be game over or whatever. Dude said it doesn't feel like the end. I mean, come on. This better not be the end of the game. Be upset. Be disappointed. I guess this is the time to get a water, coffee, stretch, do whatever. Because I feel like this is supposed to be like a trolley ending, like in Banjo-Kazooie, in Banjo 1 and 2. Yeah, the same thing. Where it rolled some credits, and then afterwards you had to beat the final boss. But this, I don't know. Ooh, excuse me. Testing, don't care. All these people on Konami who do PR and marketing and all that kind of stuff, they can fuck off. All the people on this list that are out there for the money can suck my balls for strong-arming Kojima into finishing this game before it was finished. They can all eat shit, every single one of them. That's why I'm showing this list now. Not to say, hey, congratulations for these guys for making a good game, but find the people on that list who control the money for this company. Give them the middle finger. But David Bowie, oh, that's right. These are all the
Akira Honda.
Cause there's a bunch of collectibles. Let's see what songs are in there. Purple Yell. I think I got that one. Final Countdown. Shit. and Maneater. I gotta take on me. Spin me round? Damn it. Damn it. I failed the game if I didn't get that. Shit. Yay, good. Good. Yeah, keep isn't good. Good job. With whatever. Good job with the limited resources you had, sir. We're getting kicked out the door, rather. Damn.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
So it isn't the end of the game?
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him! Kill him! Kill
what should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You kill him.
Right. He is not one of us.
Boss.
Snake? That's all spoiler stuff. Is this in the game or not? What's going on? Okay, so we're not done with the game. I figured. Why is it weird?
Can't shut! Diamond Dogs, even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged, and the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out.
Oh shit. Slow-mo.
You will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Okay, so he's blind now? How did that happen?
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Good dog.
Yay, doggy.
Plant expansion complete.
Oh, this is fine. There. Sign up for insurance. Cool. I don't care about that. three missions. Mission. See, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. So dumb.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
So dumb. Alright, let's go, Doge. Time to beat the game. Come on, you fucking... Alright, well, they spoiled a bunch of stuff in that... Wait... Now the game seems extremely unfinished. Because Chapter 2 starts during the last 10 missions of the game? That doesn't sound right at all. At all. Like they just didn't have time to finish. Oh, stretch. Actually, I'll be right back. Get something to drink. Okay. Let's continue.
Mission list updated.
You can now give the order to develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.
Sure.
Why activate Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan? This is how Skullface wanted things to play out. The Soviet Union secretly develops a new type of nuclear weapon and successfully deploys it in Afghanistan. Revealing the existence of Sahelanthropus results in a return to the glory days of the Cold War. The threat it poses reignites the nuclear arms race between the world's major powers. The demand for nuclear weapons increases around the globe. What if you then introduced a nuclear weapon anyone could get their hands on? Non-nuclear nations, militant groups of all shapes and sizes, they'd all jump at the chance. Sahelanthropus was a marketing tool to sell nukes all around the world. But I think it's safe to say that plan was stamped out before it got up and running. The world's intelligence agencies never did turn up anything conclusive on it. After all, Sahelanthropus vanished before word could spread. Everything that's happened is already a fading memory, never to join the pages of history. Except for Cypher. Cypher won't forget. They'll already be working on something quietly beneath the surface. They'll use the pieces of data scraped together from this incident to build their own bipedal weapon. It'll take them a long time to complete it, but for now, the Greed Sector have found their new life's work. We'll have to be ready too.
Now the old Greed Sector, huh? I don't want to be invading people, Gabe, okay? Do I have to?
Heading to FOB.
I guess.
Deploying.
I mean, it seems like I don't. I don't want to do this. But I don't have a choice.
Successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB. You can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss.
What am I doing? Capturing people? Oh no, that's a dummy. It's a stupid ass. I mean, this is seems counterproductive, really.
Extraction failed.
Subject on board.
Dude.
Leave the rest to us.
Extraction failed my ass.
Extraction failed.
What the fuck?
Come on! Jesus Christ. God, that takes forever to wake up. Ain't no ways, princess. Oops.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is weird.
Hey, you okay?
Dude, he's fine. He is fine. Oops. Who's looking at me? Stop that. Shit. Well, get out of the light, first of all. Balloon this guy. Damn it. Fine, man. Stop being an ass and let me capture my own people or do whatever I gotta do.
CP, this is Delta 3. Got something worth checking here. Advice. Over.
Extraction failed.
Titan security and stay alert. Out.
You gotta extract him.
CP, this is Delta 9. Destroy an enemy balloon and rescue friendly. Over. This is CP. Understood. Don't let your guard down.
God, I can't climb that either. Fuck. That sucks. Guy, really? And that guy?
CP, this is Zone 10. Gunfire. Location confirmed. Please advise. Over. This is CP. Understood. Stay alert and smoke out the enemy. Out.
Smoke him out. This is a bullshit area.
Infiltration failed. Are you hurt? Try a little harder next time.
No. Because I don't want to do that, game. Fuck! Great.
Boss, you can now give the order to develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid.
Shut the fuck up.
With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PS FOB, most PS won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PS and dispose of them to help
Please
the
stop
world
talking.
That's free of nuclear weapons?
You've already said all that stuff. Just stop it. Go home, Miller. You're drunk.
Extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
CIA agent, you say. I can do that.
Be careful down there, boss.
Looks like it's back to regular, you know. Capture this guy and whatever. Whatever generic mission they got going on. I don't need to view controls. I needed to view controls on the tank when I was fighting the fucking boss. You didn't give me that option, did you? Okay, base to the left, but I'm not going that way. Tiny little rock just puts you down. Stop you flat. Here we go. No? Here we go. Getting there. Getting it. Alright, almost there. Almost there. Trying to sneak along the desert here. Sweet. Here to save you, guy. Yeah.
Thanks.
There we go.
You saved me.
You're welcome.
Nice work. Keep it up.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
It's back the way I came, really. Oh, now these guys are showing up. The Walker gear. It's fine. I got me and my dog and my truck. My car. A Jeep. Hitting the open road.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Wow.
The map has been updated.
Easy as hell.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Damn right, all I had to do was drive. Wow. just had to drive in there.
Boss.
And pick him up.
The target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned.
I'm still trying to get over the how easy that was. You just had to drive. You just had to go pick up your friend, basically from school.
Boss, come on back to base.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, that's fine. Well, shit. Is this kid killing the other kids? Oh, sweet. Some weeb stuff. I don't know.
Boss, thank you for putting an end to the epidemic. Boss, we're ready to develop new equipment. Just give the order.
Oh, I heard someone choking over here, and I can't find that kid. Oh, okay.
Marker placed.
Fine. Fucking fine. Is this a main mission thing?
Please select a mission.
Not really, but let's just get it done since it's here. Where's the cars? Well, fine, just run there. Not a one vehicle. There's one. There's one. There's one. Here's one. But I'll take this one because I think this is facing the direction I need to be going. Okay. We'll do this and then keep on going. Isn't this gonna be like Beat Up the Kid Part 2 or something? His name is Eli, huh? Doesn't sound familiar from any other games, but maybe it is, and my memory's just awful. What's that on top? Oh, is that the Metal Gear? Metal Gear. Yeah, it is. It'd be the R&D deck platform. Flim flam. Stupid side op.
You have arrived at your destination.
Shouldn't care, but fine. Little bitch. Good at games. And who gave this kid a knife? Or his fucking machete? Or is it just like side op so it doesn't need to make sense? Or cuz video games? Is he just gonna throw grenades all day? Is that the deal? And run around? Like a little bitch? Get messed up. Damn you. Little shithole. Get that. Damn it. Gotcha, bitch. It's just a game of sneak up on the kid and then tackle him, is what it seems. I hear him, but don't seize him. Oh, I can do the bioscan, that's right. Dude. Fucking child. Oh, I can counter his moves. Should have been doing that. Get slammed. There you go.
That rat finally accepted that he lost. Hopefully now he'll be a bit more obedient.
Probably not. Looks like he's thanks to the spoilers-rific cutscene that played, it looks like he's gonna get inside the thing and start shooting people. Big robot. Sarsaparilla, or whatever it's called. Shamalima Ding Dong. I think is what his name is. Hey, there's Doge. Ugh. Okay, now you. Oh, whatever. What do we gotta listen to here? I don't even know if I care. Really?
This is Yellow Cake that Cypher was having the PFs transport. Before we met you, the boss recovered it from a truck crossing the Savannah. Are there metallic archaea inside it?
Yes. The Archaea metabolize uranium-235 to subsist. They must be stored inside Yellowcake, or they cannot survive.
So those biological traces we took for impurities were actually the real cargo?
Of course they are deactivated, so they do not trigger a sudden enrichment. They are like baker's yeast. Yet, they do gradually enrich the uranium as they feed. I imagine you detected weapons-grade traces.
Yeah, we did.
And the malachite that was loaded on the truck had traces of uranium in it, too. So that's the flower, huh? Skullface was gonna sell do-it-yourself new kits. The uranium-enriching archaea complete with a user's manual. And the ores with the uranium could be sourced by the client or provided by Cypher.
Even the trace amounts buried in common ores can be enriched to weapons-grade uranium by the metallic archaea. Proven that must have been the most important factor of the trials. That and the ability to successfully prevent detonation.
So if the amounts of uranium in the ores are low enough, they can get past any inspection. And you only need a tiny amount of the archaea to act as the yeast. No great challenge to smuggle that either. The first step towards saturating the world with nukes.
His plan. That was not my intention. My only goal in developing the metallic archaea was to save the Diné.
What made you think of two?
No. What does that mean?
The one that covers the parasite that lives on the surface of the skull's bodies is what gives them their power. Similar to my children, who live in my skin. I modified the parasites I isolated from the body of that old man, differentiating them with various abilities. One that can blend perfectly into its surroundings by exposing the pigments in its cells at will. Another that, by harboring multiple species of metallic archaea, can oxidize and reduce metal. Isolating the one that covers and transplanting it into an artificial medium should provide the same abilities as the skulls, but they can only subsist within a human body. Once transplanted into the medium, they will eventually die. Another thing, the weakness of the one that covers is desiccation. Their surface moisture loss is greater than ours. The reason they give off mist is to alleviate this by releasing the salts inside them as microparticles, water vapor condenses around them, appearing as mist. But this dries out the atmosphere until they cannot even produce mist. And once their supply of water from the host runs out, the parasites are in danger. They, along with their host, enter a form of suspended animation. Huh. However, a similar effect occurs if they come into contact with a large amount of water. Rain, for instance. The one that covers will temporarily abandon other processes in its eagerness to absorb the water.
Okay.
It diholone. Make the weather your ally.
Yeah, say all this weird stuff, guys. Just hamburgers. Wow. It's interesting. That sounds like the most interesting thing yet, but no.
Please select a mission.
Okay.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Caution. Rain approaching.
Fine. Why would it not give me the option for that, though? Whatever.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviet's reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
This morning and shit? Dumb. Yeah, blast the speakers, dude. Okay. Challenge accepted. As long as I can knock people out, I can grab their weapons.
Analysis complete.
Gotta destroy their comms, huh? This is strange but interesting. Can I get supply drops? Nope. Okay. So it's like, use what you find. That guy didn't see me.
Analysis complete.
Terrible at the job. Terrible at his job.
Talk.
The map has been updated.
Can I Fulton these guys? Yes. But I don't know if I want to. Because I only have so many. He did point out some prisoners somewhere. Diamonds. should pick up his gun. For sure. Okay, I got ammo for that. Alright, so now I got a gun and some ammo. It's not silenced, however, but better than what we had going on there.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Destroy the comms equipment. I need explosives then. Why is my ass all bloody? Did I have Taco Bell?
Clouds approaching.
Oh, Sandstorm would be a godsend, but it's not gonna happen. I'm sure it's not gonna happen. Alright. I'm gonna get squeezed on. Get the shoe. That's what you get. They said unknown position, so I'm still good, I think. God, but they like spotted me instantly, but I was full-fledged sprinting.
United. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Looks like that's probably gonna be it right there, right?
Yeah, that antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
Really? Alright.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Yeah, dude, just give me a second. Right?
Analysis complete.
Come on, get that guy right there, the sniper.
Analysis complete.
Shit. This is tough, there's a lot of dudes. Anything.
analysis
cool. Just want to mark them. Yeah, leave. Another one?
That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Well, if I can just find a mortar somewhere. Someone see me or something? Why'd the music get all crazy? That guy has an RPG on his back. Daytime is brutal. Good, just want to mark them. Oh. Well. Marked them. At least. Fuck. And in that case. Well, that's not gonna work. I need explosives. Sorry, guy, but shit. Are you fucking kidding me? This guy is armed to the dick and killing the shit out of me with his piece of shit. Oh, I don't want to switch. Bitch, yeah. There you are. God damn it. It's insane. This guy's another one of those guys? Probably dead. Get over there, get that sniper rifle, and blow these guys' faces off. It'd be cool if I could find the guy who had the rocket launcher. Really? Are you fucking... fuck you then. Where is it? Here. No, I don't... Piece of shit. Drop him! Drop him! I can't believe he's sniping me with the fucking shotgun. Nope. Piece of garbage. Piece of human garbage. Any of you other fucks want to try doing that? You. I need that. Even if I know it's a dummy, it still auto-locks onto it. That's kind of horseshit. Dude, I'll get you right in the balls.